try my new pen display to see if it brings a new experience. Where is the little cursor on the pen display? How to solve this?
Open the GAOMON driver and click Device. Click on Workspace. Select the pendisplay as the workspace.
Oh, I know how to solve this problem.